Hello everyone and welcome to episode 9 of Ghost Tsushima, and we are helping Lady Masako with what she needs done. I just forgot it like 2 seconds ago, but we're just gonna get right into it, alright?
We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept? Or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine.
Oh boy.
We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far.
Okay.
Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sado's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Well, let's get this. What do we do now?
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Okay.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
An idiot. He
getting away.
A woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadao's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
I'm right here!
Bring it. Take that, you son of a gun. I just learned that new thing. Fighting two spears at one time? Not cool. Oh man. How many of these guys are there? Come on. Okay. I got it. I got it. Oh my gosh, this game's doing it again. Double circle, man. That son of a gun. Need help or you got it? All right, we did it. Yay.
She gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding.
Alright. Letter from Sadao. Hina, word of my involvement in the Adachi massacre has gotten out. I'm sure it didn't come from you. You know the danger of talking. Not only to my life, but yours as well. Remain hidden and silent until I send for you. Trust in my cousins, their loyalty to me, and skill with the blade. If you meet anyone bearing this, Mon, take your own life. All my love. Sadao. Okay. Okay.
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first.
I was just there. Talk.
I'm not going to hurt you. Miss Sakai. Who are you?
Kina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. She can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She's going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
Did the headman. All right. Search the rest of this place really quick. Supply. What's shining over here? I think that's it. It's on the back shelf over here. Alright. Finally, I get a deer. Wait, you don't get nothing from it? You don't get like meat or hide or nothing from it? Wait, that dumb as a box of rocks. What kind of game is this? Sorry, dear. Well, all right.
About to see some butt. Yep.
Freedom.
The island's free. We'll spend a week soaking in these waters.
away. Let's go. Above the land.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
You know who I am?
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Well, I added to the game. Ollie up here just to get some wood. I almost fell. Oh, that's not a good idea. All the further I can go. Jump down here, and then jump over here. Jump down. Flowers. Back up here.
maneuvering here, man. Climbing this rock. Yeah, this is a no-go for me, dog. Good grief. There better be something good up here.
Oh, she just told me to go up here.
Nice.
Nice little image here. Let me save that. Wait, it doesn't like help me get down. Like, how do I get back down? Whew. Well, wasn't that lucky? I thought I'd have to climb all the way down myself. Let me climb down first. Oh, I'll have to. What's this down here?
Me first.
Oh boy. I'm glad I could take a staffer out first. Oh, you want some? You want some of this? Take that, you punk. Oh, they're all picking on that one guy? Yeah, a bunch of punks. Thanks for all the supplies, losers.
If a samurai lives, then hope for Tsushima lives.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river. Anyone traveling north from Azumo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
Nice. Alright, buddy, you get out of here, okay? Pat, pat. I don't want to forget it. Let me go get this plant down here. Alright, I'm gonna end it right here, guys. For this episode, stay tuned for another one. Check out my YouTube right here, and Twitch, Facebook Gaming, and on TikTok and all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Chris Tronic out.